the BAFTA goes to I've Loved You So Long, Yves Montmorillon and Philippe Claudel.
Thank you so much. I apologize, I speak very bad English. I'm French, you know. And I'm better when I drink a glass of red wine. So, it's a big surprise for me and big honor. Thank you, BAFTA. Thank you, English audience. Thank you, sure, my actresses, my producers, and my wife and my daughter, because without all these people, I'm nothing. Thank you so much.